And topping our news today, a four-year-old girl who suffered critical injuries while playing at a daycare in Enfield has now passed away.
The parents of Willa Clark say she passed away at the hospital yesterday afternoon. And state officials say the daycare provider should have had a license for her program, but did not. Ray Brewer joins us live this morning at HHS in Concord to explain the state investigation. Ray.
Sean, a state law allows for daycare providers to care for up to three children beyond their own. Any more than that, and they need a license. On Monday, Willa Clark was at a daycare center on Lock Haven Road in Enfield when police say her jacket snagged on a branch set up as part of a lean-to and began choking her. Now, the daycare provider had gone inside to take care of another child. When she came back out, Willa was unconscious. She called 911, performed CPR until the child was rushed to Dartmouth Hitchcock. Now, police told state officials that at the time of the incident, the provider was alone with five children in her care.
If the report is correct and she has been caring for five children, then she would have needed to be licensed, but we verified that she is not currently licensed.
Now, parents Kara and Michael Clark released a statement saying in part, "Willa Shine Clark was a bright light in our lives. She illuminated many of the paths that she crossed. We appreciate the outpouring of support from our friends and the community, and we are strengthened by that support." The parents also say that they will share a final memorial plans, when those plans have been finalized. Reporting live in Concord, Ray Brewer, WMUR News 9.